The Bolt gives you extra storage to capture more photos and videos on your iPhones and iPads. In this video, we'll show you how to shoot photos and videos directly to your Bolt. Sometimes the moment strikes and you don't have time to wait to free up space in your phone. When that happens, just plug in the Bolt and open the app. Click on the capture icon and you'll be able to shoot photos right away. The Bolt icon on the shutter means that you're using the Bolt camera. All the photos and videos will be saved directly to the Bolt instead of to your iPhone or iPad. Just like the built-in iPhone camera, you switch between photos and videos just by sliding back and forth. By default, the Bolt will shoot video in 1080p. If you want to change that, just go into the settings back on the homepage. Click the gear icon at the top right, and then scroll down to pick your selected video size. Easy, right? Just remember that the higher the resolution, the fewer the images you can store. Here, you can also show the grid, which helps you take better photos, and even add geolocation data to your files so you can remember where you took them later. If you want help setting up the app or help using the backup and transfer features, check out these videos here. For any other questions or to check out our FAQs, head on over to the product page at the link in the description below. Now go out and shoot to your heart's content.